Namaste, my name is Sanvi. Lord Vishnu incarnated as Parashurama to avenge arrogant Kshatriyas. The word Parashurama is derived from two words, Parashu meaning axe and Lord Rama. So Parashurama means Rama with an axe. Parashurama was an ardent disciple of Lord Shiva. He learned martial arts from Shiva. He acquired the Bhargavastra, an axe, and Vijaya, his personal bow, from Shiva as a gift. Parashurama was born to Jamadagni and Renuka of the Brahman clan. Kartavirya, a powerful king, came to Jamadagni's house and stole the cow Kamadenu. When Jamadagni found out about the theft, he was furious. He searched and killed the king and bought Kamadenu back. To take revenge, king's son killed Jamadagni. Furious and grief-stricken, Parashurama vowed to slay all Kshatriyas. He traveled around the whole earth 21 times to hunt evil Kshatriyas to uphold Dharma and righteousness. Parashurama is a Chiranjeevi and plays an important role in Ramayana and Mahabharata too. He served as mentor to Karna, Bhishma and Drona. Parashurama is believed to come back as military mentor of Kalki. Thank you.